Alright, attacking the arm bar from rear mount. We're going to reach down and we're going to grab the hand closest to our bottom hand. Pull it in nice and tight. Then we're going to reach over our opponent's head and re-grip into our figure four grip or our Kimura grip. Next, we're going to rotate onto our side, sliding our foot across the stomach and then taking the other leg over the head, attacking with the arm bar, pushing him away from you and with your legs and pulling the arm towards your chest.